In the Philippines, majority of the time, because face it, there are a lot of poor people in the Philippines. They would be sent home if the doctor says you've got 2 weeks, and then they're just sent home, back home, and that's where they're going to be taken care of by the family until they pass. So it's not like us here who have an access to that. Anybody can. Over there, no. It's not, if you don't have the money, you don't get that access.